My name is Svetlana Slisarenok. As usual, the people who is very like the life, they represent very different position from different works and job which they are doing usually. In the same time, I'm representing Black Sea Women's Club. This is a network of women's organization who is working in a coastal area of Black Sea region, and also I am writing for Seafarer of Ukraine some environmental articles about climate changes,
yeah.
And also I have my scientific work,
yeah,
for institute from National Academy of Ukraine. I am living in very nice city Odessa,
yeah,
in Ukraine. This is a coastal city. 50% of this city is located in a coastal area. And of course we have coastal wetlands.
Yeah.
And of course we have low located area. And Ukraine now is very strongly affected by climate changes.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, our government will tell people and authority don't feel that they already are affected by climate changes, but people are very strongly affected because, for example, in 2007 we had extremely droughts. Farmers even did not went to their field to pick up the crops because the gasoline costed more than crops.
Yeah.
And in 2008 we had the beaches for last 200 years floods,
mm-hmm,
on River Dniester, and it was destroyed 800 bridges, 44,000 of people moved from place of their living, and 39 people was killed by,
wow,
floods. It was very big flood, and in Odessa region people was saved by wetlands because from security emergency people understood that they should to clean up the small streams to the wetlands for to avoid the big water from the river to wetlands. And why these consequences of climate changes for these floods were not so strong for Odessa region, because we still have these wetlands.
Mm-hmm.
And my main is maybe concerning is about these wetlands, that we should to save these wetlands,
yeah,
for our good future. But in the same time, a lot of business people, a lot of building industry,
yeah, yeah,
would like to use these wetlands for building. And I am here for to find new evidence, new technology, and something very new, innovative,
mm-hmm,
for to present to this builder people,
mm-hmm,
business people, and say, come on people, we should to work together.
Yeah.
This is our common good, these wetlands in Odessa coastal,
yeah,
area. And tomorrow on workshop 2 we are doing the presentation about our work, and we would like to see work of other people, and we would like, of course, as usual, to exchange experience and to have the new evidence for our people. It is very good to communicate with everybody here.
Good. Excellent. That's really interesting. So could you show me this badge here, this one?
Yes, this badge is...
Is that you?
Yes.
So that's your name. And could you tell me your name and where you're from?
Svetlana Slesarenok,
yeah? Okay.
Odessa, Ukraine.